Takahiro Satō was born in 1977 and died on the 3rd of July 2018. He was a Japanese manga artist. He created the manga Satō's Samejima, Saigo no Jūgonichi, a sumo series. The manga was composed by 33 volumes, while the last issue was released in July 2018. He died at 41 years old.